Osun State Governor Mr. Gboyega Oyetola was represented by the Deputy Governor Mr. Benedict Alabi. He was full of commendation to appreciate the convener of the conference, a professor of ICT and the Eburu of Iba, Oba Adekunle Adeogun Okunoye, as he saw the initiative as corroborating government policies to improve the quality of life of the rural populace.
What we are witnessing today is showing that the state is moving forward. When we have the traditional rulers trying to also contribute meaningfully to their community. Therefore, we expect other communities to emulate it.
The conference is an advocacy forum to analyze and provide information on the challenges, needs, and opportunities of the rural communities. It is expected to create integrated, sustainable community initiatives in line with global best practices.
We want rural areas also to be as developed in terms of amenities, opportunities, and every other thing, like what actually, drive people to move from, rural areas.
This conference is actually set out to bridge the knowledge gap in developing our small town, our rural areas.
And the lessons learned will go a long way to promote development in our community, in the state, and Nigeria at large.
There were various presentations on the theme, revitalization of communities and small towns, as well as goodwill messages from university dons within and outside the country.
Nowhere in the world is everything done by government. So we need community participation. We need NGOs getting involved.
Community development, therefore, is the heart of the need of rural towns, of community towns.
This is a very good idea, and it's a good initiative. And I know it's going to be a sustainable one.
In all honesty, I think this is the beginning of good things that is coming, not only to our community, but to the local government, state, and even at federal level.
With over 30 presentations, the conference seeks to strengthen rural people, alleviate poverty, and establish rural communities with innovative strategies on local development and enhancement efforts. From Iba, Tokwe Alabi, NTA News.